79-year-old Reese Stagnolia Jr., former Harlan County Superintendent, died earlier this week. Friends and family gathered for